What's going on, guys? I'm Master RKO. Same shirt, different day, because I'm making a brand new video coming to you about... Let me move my mic. You know what? This thing isn't even working. I can hear myself, but I can't... I can hear-ish. No, my light's gone. Anyways, MLG. The season is coming to a close, and we have some new things coming up. Some close battles as it comes down to basically map counts, and the last week or so of games. Basically, as we know right now, Envy, Optic Nation, Rise, FaZe, Optic Gaming, and I think Most Wanted, and I'm probably missing one, they are all set in, and I think at this point in time, the last games should be over with. The last team that made it in was in fact Noble. They did pass up Curse, EG, Justice, Team Caliber, and Curse were the four teams that were just left underneath. So you'll have the top eight teams for the playoffs, as well as I'm pretty sure whoever wins Nashville, if it's not one of the main teams. So we have Nashville coming up as well. That's in a couple weeks, and then 2 weeks after that, we will have the season four. I don't know why it's season four. I think it's season three. Season three playoffs, which will be interesting. There's a lot of teams that aren't really getting along. So for them to go to Nashville, get a land under their belts, by the time the finale comes along, I don't think we'll see the same teams together. FaZe has really been getting into really petty arguments. It seems like Parasite, Sensor are really butting heads a lot. So that's going to be a big factor coming into a LAN event, as well as Nashville, and then as well as the finale. That seems like they didn't have a really good showing at Dallas. So, if that's why, for those of you who don't know, Dito is no longer with FaZe. He's on EG. And EG hasn't been playing the best with Dito, but they had Parasite on the bench for, like, two-thirds of the season. And then when Dito left, because Dito's the only one that really won Parasite, Dito left, and Parasite brought back on the team, and they've been struggling since, and they didn't really have a good showing in Dallas because of that. So with basically the team that they have now, and Karma is on the team, and I really don't know how well he's going to do. The fact that, one, he has a kid, he has a wife. If you follow him on Twitter, you just see he's basically having an emotional breakdown, and we all feel for the guy. But basically, I don't know if that team is stable enough to make it through Nashville without having a roster change. Because you have Parasite and Sensor, who are both fighting each other the whole time. You have Karma, who's having basically an emotional breakdown. And then there's Apathy over here, just chilling over there, listening to it all. So I think either Parasite, I could see Parasite getting dropped after Nashville if they don't have a good showing. And I don't want to say Karma, but I could see that happening too if Karma really doesn't show up, and he kind of has that mentality of everything going on outside of gaming with his family and everything. I think he may need to take a step back for a little bit, or at least until AW comes out. So FaZe is definitely going to be a team to watch post Nashville. Optic Gaming has been doing pretty well. They had a huge slump midway through. They started out hot. They were second. I think the highest they got was second place. They may have been in first place at the very start. And then they had a lot of problems. They went out to California. had to reschedule a lot of matches, had to forfeit some matches. So they were almost not even going to make it into the finals, the playoffs for Season 3. But they ended up pushing, had a 13-game. I think they won, they had like a 13-game win streak at some point, and made it back into the playoffs. And I definitely think that through Nashville, they're going to be a team to look out for, because they're on a hot streak, and I think they're going to keep that hot streak going through. A couple teams to look out for are definitely going to be Denial and Rise. I think Rise has something to prove, just like Denial did have something to prove. Denial was a huge online team. They played great online through I'm pretty sure it was Season 2. And they play online like crazy. But on LAN, they could really tell that when it came to LAN, they really didn't show up for a few of the tournaments. But at Dallas, they won Dallas. So they kind of proved that they can hang around on LAN. So Rise kind of has that same thing. They're second in the league behind Envy. And I definitely think that they're going to have to show up, because they're in that position where you could definitely tell their internet has a lot to do with them winning. But when it comes down to playing LAN, best of the best, they're either going to be prove themselves, or they're going to be shown that it was just all internet, and then no one's really going to take them serious offline. Hold on 1 second. Let's see. Envy, top team. I think they're definitely going to show up on LAN. They're a very good LAN team. JCap, Nameless, Formal, and Merc. They're probably the best team Envy's had since Rambo was on the team last, and basically their COD Champs team. They kind of went on a little bit of a downfall a little bit, but they're back. They won Gfinity. But then again, I picked them not to win Dallas. I didn't think they would make it even to second place like they did. Just because I think they won one, and then they won a tournament that all the good teams were there. Optic got first round because of a bomb glitch. I think EG got first or second rounded. So they didn't really play the best teams that they could have. So I definitely think that Envy is going to be a second place team. Those are the only real teams that I really want to talk about for this. The fact that this is kind of an MLG update with Nashville coming up. I'll probably do a Nashville prediction when the brackets come out. I don't know if it's going to be pool play for Nashville or not. If there is, that will definitely mix things up. If not, it's just going to be your regular bracket and then 100-some teams. But right now, the teams to look out for Nashville in general are going to be Optic Gaming. I could see EG making a run. Envy. And which are the three big teams, so of course people are going to say that. But if I have to pick a couple teams that aren't as big to watch for, it's definitely going to be Denial, because Denial won the last one, so they're going to be on a hot land coming off of their championships. They're going to want to win another one. So you have that, and then you also have Rise. We're not going to watch Rise because they've done great on land. We're going to be watching them to see if they show up. And then Most Wanted is a team that kind of formed together. So I want to actually see what they can do just in general, because they've kind of been on the mediocre end of things. Even through Dallas, they were kind of a mediocre team. They won a couple matches, but when it came down to winning the big ones, they couldn't do it. And then they're kind of in that half and half position through the league. So those are a few teams that I want to look out for. So in the coming weeks, we do have Nashville, I think, in a couple weeks. So I'm going to be doing a prediction show for that, as well as then we will have the Season 3 playoffs in about 4 weeks. I think it's October, like, 28th is when that happens. I want to say it's in here in Columbus, Ohio. I'm not sure. They said something about that, which would be awesome. I might actually go to that if that happens. So that's going to do it for me today for your kind of esports update. If you like this video, click the like button below. Leave a comment on who you think has the best shot of winning UMG Nashville. And if you want to see more like this, don't forget to favorite and subscribe. This is going to be it for me today. Maybe if this kind of gets a little bit bigger, maybe I might start doing news like this on Twitch or something. That'd be pretty fun eventually. But this is it from the RKO Network. I am Master RKO. I will see you guys next time.